tears. I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear. Here's your one chance, baby, don't let me down. Here's your one chance.
Warm welcome to our Mississippi River Delta Queen, Miss Bobbie Gentry.
I remember it all very well, looking back. It was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny she had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama watched her comb and curl my hair, and she painted up my eyes and lips. And then I stepped into the satin dancing dress. It was fitting with the side clean up to my hips. It was red with velvet trim, and it fit me good. And staring back from the looking glass was a woman with a heck of a kid in the dust. Here's your one chance, baby, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, baby, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, baby, Lord, forgive me for what I do. If you want out, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, your mama's gonna help you move up town. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on, then can't she kiss my cheek? And saw the tears well up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. Paws running off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket and said to thine own self the truth. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? Just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, and they'll be nice to you. Cause here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. If you want out, well, it's up to you. Now get on out, girl, you better start moving uptown. That was the last time I saw my mom. Then I left that rickety shack, cause the welfare people came and took the baby. Ma died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. And it wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mom had been talking about. I did what I had to do, but I made myself a solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the street. And 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite. Well, I've charmed the king, the congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't done that. In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that would call me bad. Criticize my mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. And though I ain't had to worry about nothing for now, 15 years, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. If you want out, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down. Your mama's gonna help you move uptown. And I guess she did.